Chadzeb, thank you so much for the 7 month resub. Really appreciate it. Fortress Tower. All right. Thank you, Chadzeb. Appreciate you as well, man. Thank you, thank you. Thank you for the support. But yeah, I was actually gonna tell you guys that, yeah, like, this is something that I personally need to work on as well, where I personally need to work on not letting myself get too upset with my own mistakes, like, even with the game, for example, like yesterday, that game was Luna, you know, when I made those mistakes, like, I was fucking, you know, I got kind of down on myself, and that generally is what tilts me the most, when I actually make mistakes, when I fuck up. And I've been trying to deal with that psychologically, like, I've been trying to figure out a way to deal with it psychologically, because, you know, when it's bad luck, when it's bad luck, I can deal with it, because, you know, like, even though bad luck might also tilt me from time to time, but bad luck, you know, it's not something I can control, right? You know, sometimes you get unlucky, you know, sometimes that happens. But when it's my mistake, you know, and it's like, yeah, that tends to be a little bit, you know, hard on me psychologically. So I need to figure out a way to be able to, I don't know, find a positive in that or deal with it somehow. As to where it doesn't have such a negative effect on me in terms of, you know, tilting me and whatnot. All right. So I'm red. He picks fortress, so we'll be tower. Okay, haven't played tower in a while. Gold, 1600. Got this. And GLHF. Gold, not already. Yeah. Go. We already see a lamp. We also see a picket. We see a decent amount of gold. I wonder who's guarding the lamp. All right, let's get some Muzak over here. I didn't make a video for today. Oh well. Go. Hey, Grognash. Caller of Conjuring. Hey, we got scholars. That's cool. Not just one scholar, but multiple scholars. Oh, I was gonna get Shahar, hello. How you doing? Good to see you. Fiona, that's a good one. There's an easy lamp. That's a pretty easy lamp. Yeah, so far it looks kind of like a plus. The road doesn't look that great, though, that's the only thing. Let's go get that gremlin upgrade. See a hive. Not much else here, so I do think I'm gonna send Solmyr in this direction. Yeah, the only thing is the road, but we do see two easy lamps, and we see a picket, and we see a hive. That's gotta be enough, right? Plus spell power over here too. Cannon. Big lamp is good. I guess we'll send Solmyr in this direction. Spell power chest is nice. There's a box. That's probably what we'll go for. Could actually get a hero over here. That's probably a good idea. Okay, the Break is gonna be this way. Let's see if we can. 49 hobgoblins, eh? Too many, I think. Damn. Side the log. Too many morales. That's annoying. If it wasn't for so many morales that they had, this would have been fine. Ah, you know what? I should have brought the ballista. Well, oh, oh. Come on, morales. Huh? Maybe. Hold on a minute. This may still work. Just need two more morales for me, not for them. Come on, morale. Ah, not for them, for me. So close. Oh well. Anyway, still gonna say plus. Put on one ones anyway, it's fine. Get a lookout tower real quick. More lamps and stuff. I wonder what our break was. Well, the road to the break sucks, though. So, I'm okay with him restarting. The map is pretty good. Map is pretty good. I was gonna check the box, but... But the road to the break sucks, and we still don't know what the break was. Imp cash adding 5k value. This is going to be too much value for that lamp. Crypts. Refugee camp. Yeah, probably $15.99 of them. Yeah. No, there's an easy one, though. Let's go crypts. We got three crypts that we can farm. Also, refugee camp that we can check. Ow. I'll clear that later. Well, now it's cleared now. That was a bit dumb, actually. Refugee camp isn't really worth it. Kind of bled too many gremlins, to be honest. And the break is devils. Yeah, probably gonna be a restart, to be honest. That break is kinda bad. Not kinda, but like really bad. Only air on Solmyr, eh? Hey, Kalega. It's going all right. Just, trying to see what this game is going to give us. Six genies. Yeah, I don't think this is enough. Devil's Break is tough. And, we only have two lamps. So... Cerberi. Box over here. I'm gonna go for the box with Solmyr. So this I can just pick up for gold. One picket, one lamp. Another lamp here. Come on, level your scouting. Thank you. Another lamp. Another box over here. So I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna grab the box with Solmyr here, then we grab this lamp, then we grab that lamp, and we grab that box. Yeah, I think we're playing this. Another lamp that we can grab here, that's pretty easy too. So, might as well grab the crypt too. Don't really need to scout anywhere else. I will grab that lamp though. Wouldn't mind a Gremlins box, to be honest, either. Mm. 24. Kind of low. This feels like it's gold. Oh, it's XP. Nice. Rolling water twice. Nice, Solmyr. Alright, so we'll go for that lamp, then we'll go grab that lamp, and bop. Could even think about maining and bop. Interference. Will we plan against Fortress? Yeah, too early for interference. Should grab the gold mine too next turn. Hashtag save a garg. Easy. And to Reese, so we'll need to chain the army back here, grab this lamp, give it to Solmyr. Solmyr grabs this, then he goes for the box. Right. Looks pretty good. I'll send Therese here too. And grab some stuff like that. Yeah, we'll leave that one. Well, I guess I'll pick it up next turn. Whatever. Fine. Cons here. Let's try to level up Enbop, actually. Scholar. There's Earth. Alright, we might main Enbop. Ammo card. Yeah, I need an ammo card, I think. Just in case. If there's a lot of shitters, yeah, I'll need an ammo card. Those guys guarding, can't quite tell. Tunic, that's cool. Ten-19 Klops guarding a box there. Ah, there's also a level up tree, yeah, so there could be a large number of them. Naga dwelling. Spell power that I can get. Forty-six of them. Thought that there were going to be a pretty large number. Okay. So we take int. I scroll. Magic meter. Charmana. Thanks, Karana. Glad you like it. Only three genies. Ah, shit. Should have saved 1k because I wanted to get whatever. Got something like this. It's not that many of them. Well, I guess we take air. 65 piles of shit. Expert int, expert air. I mean, 105 mana plus 4 spell power over here. Means we're gonna have a pretty solid chain lightning. I gotta figure out what the break is. We do have Enbop with her, so those are our options, either main Solmyr or main Enbop. Don't really even need this. Okay, 2000 gold, whatever. Alright, probably pour him out Solmyr next turn. Grab the lamp. Or grab the tunic, I mean. Grab a little bit more gold here, clear the block. There's a box over here that I can try to go for, figure out what else we can do around here, figure out what the break is, and then, you know, figure out our strategy. Next level up Earth, hope so, yeah. We can hope, we can hope. It's gonna be Eagle Eye versus Ballistics. Some bullshit. Monarch's break, right? So technically Enbop with mass slow sounds like a better option. Yeah, tower side town, interesting. Seven of them. It's a lot. Stone skin cure. Ah, why you got a morale, dick? Why you got a morale there? That was a really bad morale, actually. Yeah, can't kill him, unfortunately. Sucks. Hey, Para. Guess I should have grabbed the additional gremlins there. Well, without morale, yeah, very close, but I think I win. But that morale was terrible. That morale was really awful. I think I win without morale. Still not sure who we're gonna main. I mean, Solmyr with 10 spell power. Solmyr with 10 spell power. Where else can we get some army? Cons and Picket. Maybe get Nbop, do the Dwarven Treasury for a little bit more XP. Solmyr. Get one more spell power. Is there anything over here, I wonder? Clear the Naga Queens on Solmyr, I guess. Get him a little bit more XP from the zombies. Nice scroll. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Four man in the imp cache. Gonna be replenishing our mana this turn anyway, so. Yeah, mysticism, I don't even know. Who cares about mysticism, really? We're just gonna go leadership. I mean, I guess mysticism is not bad for recovering mana in the center and shit. Yeah, I'll take leadership. I don't know. clear that. Start to chain back. Chain over here to NBOP. And what? Start moving Solmyr out for the break? Where do we get some additional army? Well, we can get a picket and a cons. Do we have slow in the Mage Guild, by the way? We do. That's good. So maybe if NBOP gets mass slow after this, I can try to poor man him, send him to do the cons. So it would be nice to send somebody down for the take that town, get some additional gremlins and shit. So we have more army, which is good. Let's go. One more lamp would be nice to get that. Definitely be nice to get that. Set up a chain for that. It's a picket. Picket box, more gremlins. Okay. Do I maybe want to try to hit and run the break? Bring a couple of genies. Maybe. Golem Factory, Wall of Knowledge. So let's go Golem Factory. 600 damage, so that kills, so I'll get rid of like 15 wyvern per chain lightning. So if I do a hit and run with two chain lightnings next turn, I'll be able to get rid of like 30 of them. Yeah, that's probably what I'll do. 115 hit and run, position him back out over here, and then break 116. Yeah, that sounds good. And then in the meantime, we're going to try to get the cons and the picket with Nbop. Give us a maxi Dwarven Treasury here. That'd be nice. Or a mini. Yeah, that's what I meant. I meant mini. That's totally what I was looking for. I want XP for Nbop. Come on. Needs three more levels, maybe? Probably. Or what, do we just send him down like this? Get Mage Guild in that town? Maybe Box, okay, that might work, actually. Shut up, losing stuff. Dumbass. Ah, you know what? I wanted two genies, though. If those things morale, it's not gonna be good for us. Probably won't be able to get that lamp, unfortunately. So, just Theramith, I'll get rid of you. Yeah, I should have left two genies here. So with only one genie. Tactics. Take tactics on Solmyr. Not the worst idea in the world, to be honest. Tactics on Solmyr. Why not? Look at all this off-road area of our biome, it's so annoying. Ah, come on, gremlins, take two. Yeah, see? You can beat imps. Balanced guards for the fucking towns. 7 gargoyles or 9 imps. Which one would you guys rather fight? Cast magic on this guy. Yeah, only problem here, they're gonna drain our mana. Yeah, they are. Oh. Okay, maybe not. There we go. Expert Earth. As well, build some additional genies. Leave at least one genie here. Actually, I'll leave everything here. Well, let's grab the meat. We need two genies there. Leave everything else here. Something like that. Although this shit probably dies in one hit anyway, but we'll still try it like this. Okay, something like that. I need one more genie. It is on snow, so we'll get first move with the genies. Actually, just one genie would have been enough, I guess. Interesting. Okay. All right, it's a solid number of monarchs gone. Yeah, one genie would have been enough, but I guess better safe than sorry and whatnot. 33. Solid. It's like nearly half of that stack. Hi, you know what? I needed the ammo cart. Yeah, whatever. Fine. Oh yeah, you're right. You're right, Jonas. Yeah, I didn't think of that. Yeah, I should have, you're right. Well, they could have moraled, I guess, but yeah. There was a chance to do that. Yeah, Rosic has the war machines. Thanks, Yannis. Yeah, I'm gonna try. Although I'm a bit hungover, so I don't know how much on point my thinking is gonna be today, but we'll see. We lost more last night. I don't even remember exactly, but we lost. Nah, I did not go for beer, and that was a good decision. It was a good decision to not go for any more beer, because I'm a little bit hungover as it is. let's hope we roll slow. Nope. Good. Good, good, good. So we got slow, we can do the cons here. And maybe the pickets. Oh, I can just get another ammo cart. Okay, yeah, let's do that. Yeah, because I might need it, depending on the size of the cons, I might need another ammo cart. I've just done that last turn. Another lamp here. Yeah, don't you just love this fucking kind of biome where you got like more than half of it off-road over here that you never get to this shit? Gold. How's Luna? Slow for only 6 rounds with size 3 cons. Expert archery though. Like, it should be okay. Hopefully it's not a maxi though. Good. Gremlins or the genies? Expert archery will do a good amount of damage. Counter-strike. Not really what we want. Use spear skills to win the fight. Really? Better use stone skin then. Superior tactics used. All right. Scouting or luck. I guess we'll take scouting on him. Appearance is good. Try to get picket too. Guy has haste, right? I don't have anything. This guy should have haste, right? Oh, actually, we don't even need haste. Let's get that. Ow. Just go straight for the angel, huh? They don't seem to give a fuck. Ow. Hopefully we can still not lose an angel, though. Nice. That's why I positioned that menu there. Good, good. Now, what we also need is money. Kinda out of money. Let's go ahead and build marketplaces. The white Pandora, you mean at the other tower town? Where he took it? It was XP.
Ah, where's that haste hat? One genie lost, so three genies total lost for that break. Very acceptable, I'd say. Still a 116 break. Pretty solid. We have view air, by the way. We don't. Right, which way should the town be? The town should be that way, I think. Do the hive, I guess. There's another lamp here. Picket. Stroopy 75, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the stream. Fuck you. Morrowing some bitch. Small pick, small hive anyway, it's fine. Another hive and a picket. 2049 Freet. Ooh, 99 Corsairs. Oh, taupe. For gold, you mean? Town. Is that the center? Kind of a weird, positioning. Haste. Maybe try to save chain lightning and utilize haste instead. Ah, haste chain. Lost the genie, unfortunately. Well, there's Earth. I can't get into the town. Oh my god, are you serious? That sucks. Can take the town, but I can't get into it. That sucks, because we're not going to be able to replenish our mana, that means. 30 moves. 30 moves from being able to replenish our mana. I can't pour mana either. So we're just gonna have to make do like this now. Center is really tiny though. Anyway, clearly we take the town. Two pickets. Tavern for next turn. Whatever. Nah, I can't even speed up Solmyr. This sucks. Well, nice Lion Shield of Courage that we had in our biome. Maybe replenish Hunbop's mana then, and then he can do it with his mass slow. We'll need to get Mage Guild here to replenish our mana. Got what marketplaces everywhere. Yeah. So we have four taverns. Why don't we see... Oh, we do see best creature. Okay. We'll see income. All right, boom, boom. Shows that we have more army, so that's good. Good for us. Hydra box. We need to get some XP for Expert Earth. Can't really do that box, though. And Jeremy got a cannon. Jeremy's got a cannon. That's good. Another picket here.
picket over here, prison over here. Maybe open the prison to do that other picket, but I don't know, we'll see, I guess. Try that on the side here, I suppose. Do the other picket. Hideous mask. No, it's really. Five has not been done. And why didn't I accept auto combat? Because I'm an idiot, that's why. Three gremlins, instead we lose a medical tent and 30 gremlins. Seems reasonable. Halon with expert pathfinding. All right, well, gremlins are done anyway. So fuck it. Yeah, we also need Mage Guild. We have that other picket that we would like to do too.
And there's a hive there too, I forgot. I guess planning on moraling? Is that what you guys are planning on doing? Hello. Well, I wasn't expecting this to be so tough, actually. Not expecting this to be so tough. One more hero. This guy, I guess. I don't have haste, unfortunately, anymore, but nah, I guess we'll try to go like this. Okay, it's a small one anyway. Sacrifice, of course. Yeah, clutch fucking scrolls, man. Two level 5 scrolls, sacrifice and magic mirror. Fuck yeah, guys! Fuck yeah! Who cares about implosion and summon earth elementals? Yeah, give me this shit. Give me this shit. All of that for a tiny ass picket. Whatever. Guess I'll take Scholar. Might come in handy. Good. Mage Guild. Or that just happens. GG. That was a pretty solid game, I would say. I would say that's probably even YouTube worthy, even though the opponent just GG'd, but still. See what he had. Black Dragon's Break. Only 5/9 though. Low roll. 9/9 Black Dragons. Lucky. He had Consus. He would have been able to do it. 11 Wyvern. But I suppose he just understood that it was going to take him too long and he knew that we're in the center. I don't know, although I'm not sure how he knew that. Yeah, I mean, he has the Wyvern Dwelling, he has a Cons, he has a good shield over here. So with all of that, another Wyvern Dwelling. With all of that, he would be able to break like 1-2-1-ish, maybe 1-2-2, but yeah, obviously it gives us much more time to... Yeah, he did have view air, but no air magic on anyone, so... But yeah, that gives us a lot of time in the center with him, you know, not being in the center. Like, best case scenario would be for him to... he probably goes for the library, and then, yeah, so here Dracon just... There's a Hydra Pond. I guess he can pour man in a Hydra Pond? I don't know if he would do the library. Pour man in a Hydra Pond move. That's probably the right move. Pour man in a Hydra Pond and move out for the break. And then break 1-2-2. Or 1-2-1, actually. 1-1-7. Yeah, so he can break 1-2-1, technically. I think. Grab the shield. Grab the other Wyvern Dwelling, and on 1-2, maybe even grab the two Hydra Ponds. Yeah, probably grab the two Hydra Ponds. And with all of that, all the Hydras, all of the Wyvern on 1-2-1. Oh, and grab the Cons too. Yeah, enough money with doing the Naga Banks and Medusa Stores and stuff. Yeah, we would have another free day. At least another free day, maybe even more. Because, yeah, 1-1-7, he moves out. 1-2-1, he does the break. We have an entire turn on 1-2-1. And then maybe even 1-2-2. Yeah. So let's have a quick look. Yeah, and we would be pretty strong. We replenish our mana, right? We replenish our mana this turn. And, you know, then when we fight him, we're pretty strong. So, let's have a quick look. There's a teapot. Probably not sure if I would have scouted that. The Chaos Hiders. I probably would have gone for the Chaos Hiders box next with Solmyr. Center has a weird shape. It's actually not that small. Not as small as I thought, but it has a weird shape. Or a Solmyr? Is this like a Where's Waldo that we're playing? This is a good box. Well, scroll. Maybe it's a control scroll. Nope, just anti-magic. So this is a good box. This could be Cyclopes or Ancient Behemoths, yeah. So yeah, I mean, we would have had, what, 26 Clops, the Behemoths, Genies and stuff. I actually would have liked Clops better in this box, I think. This is another one. Yeah, Cyclops Kings. It's kind of weird, though, having Behemoths and Cyclops Kings and regular Cyclopes and shit. 20k XP here. Alright, GG, though. Felt like we played pretty well here. I feel like our decision-making was pretty good. And we had, you know, being able to break with pretty much no army. Pretty much no army, and we broke on 116 still. And that's why we love Solmyr, guys. That is why we love Solmyr. Well, one of the reasons we love Solmyr, anyway. Alright. Go for a new game. Actually, you know what? Let me check the topes real quick. VP? What? What kind of blasphemy is this? Yeah, this is like this entire section, like it's more than half of our biome. Like it's a ridiculous amount of our biome that's off-road like this. And I really hate that with, you know, especially with Tower or Fortress Teapot in this. Earth Tome Wings in this, so we had good topes in our biome. One tope that was close to him. Size 3. Pretty good one, too. Well, although 3 hats. This looks like it might be another. No, just 20k gold. All right. Yeah, we won.